I think it's an unfair burden on the homeowners to have to maintain what is essentially a public right-of-way. I think that's most appropriately done by an entity like a city government. But this project has been so fun. When I let people know about this idea, instantly the community embraced it. We have 8 trained drivers now, and we have about 200 of our neighbors who have contributed now over $20,000 to the project. We are perfectly fine if people choose not to donate anything to it. We have had donations ranging from $5, a couple of them, to a very common amount is $50, a very common amount is $100. We've had a few $200 amounts, and we've had people give as much as $1,000. But we really don't specify any suggested amount. We want to have people contribute, you know, an amount that feels reasonable to them for the service that we're offering, you know, according to their ability and enthusiasm. We suggest to people, what do you think about the idea of neighbors going out and cleaning the walks of our entire neighborhood? There's not a lot to complain about.